about his own destiny with his hands and his mind.